Good morning. This is Sakshy Shrivastava from SCMHRD Pune, pursuing my MBA in HR. I am an electrical engineer and I passed out from SGSITS Indore, post which I worked with Steel Authority of India Limited for 2.5 years. Currently this year, I will be interning with Hindustan Unilever Limited. I am here to take you through my journey of Ge-Pi-Wat last year. It was a very smooth process, completed in approximately 3.5 hours, and it was very soothing and very comfortable to be with. So let's start about the three stages of the Ge-Pi-Wat. The first stage was the written ability test, in which we were given two rounds. VAT 1 was about a picture which was open to our interpretation and we have to build our own story on it. Second, it was a tweet which was based on the situation given to us and the solution was asked in 140 characters. So basically in the written ability test, they were trying to test your creativity, your spontaneity of thinking and your written communication. Second round was the group exercise round. It was very different from a group discussion because on the topics given in the two successive rounds of GE, you had to reach a conclusion. So my first topic was a direct current affair question in which a problem was given, like my question was the problem of stray animals, and we had to facilitate the discussion to reach a conclusion of how to deal with the problem, given the all the necessary constraints and conditions. The second topic was an abstract topic in which the topic was open to our interpretation and we were given a topic to defend it irrespective of its ethical or not. So finally, after the discussion of 10 minutes, we had to again reach a conclusion and present a solution to the panelists. The third stage was PI. Due to my work experience, a lot of questions were related to my company and the industry I'm coming from. Apart from that, my electrical engineering background, behavioral aspects of what I am and how I pursue things ahead was tested. So basically in PI, they were trying to check your consistency, your communication, your ability to think. Another element which was added in PI was the extempo. So you were given a topic on the spot and you were allowed to think for 30 seconds on it and you had to present your case in 2 minutes. So that checked your creative thinking, again your analytical ability and your communication skills. Overall, it was a smooth process and I sailed through it very nicely. All the best to you. Hope to see you soon.